We're back, and it's time once again for our Pet of the Week. Stacy is back with us from Protectors of Animals.
Yes, I am.
And has brought this little gentleman, Frank.
Frank, yes.
Frank.
His full name is Francesco.
Francesco.
Francesco. So, but he's lovingly known as Frank.
He is so sweet.
And he's such a good boy. He's 12 years old, but you would never, young, I should say, 12 years young. You'd never know it. Mm. He's in wonderful shape.
He is.
He's so very alert. He's a good little guy.
He's sitting at attention.
Yes,
like,
he is.
Okay, this is my time to shine.
Some of the other dogs have looked at themselves in the monitor, and that might be what he's doing. Yeah, look how cute he is.
Look at him.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah, he's a great dog. Came to us, the gentleman passed away, and the gentleman's daughter was very allergic to him, so she called us. And one look at him, and we said, oh, yes.
Oh, my goodness.
He's got lots of living to do. Very good condition. Mm-hmm. The gentleman
very
took
healthy.
Very good care. Very healthy. Aww. He does like to take short walks.
Yes.
Do you want to come see me? You want to come see me? Come on.
Yeah. He's so cute
and
in that sweater.
And this is one of his favorite things. He loves his little... little back rubbed. Yeah. He's a good dog. He did have a friend in the house, another dog.
Okay.
So he does get along with other dogs, more his size. Obviously, we wouldn't place him with a very large dog.
Right.
I'm sure he'd be fine with cats. Most cats are bigger than he is. So, yes, he tips the scales at about 5 pounds.
And he's a pocket chihuahua.
He is a pocket chihuahua. Mm-hmm. And he would love for you just to put him in your pocket and take him everywhere.
Well,
so,
he practically could fit
loves
in your pocket.
To cuddle.
Definitely a backpacker.
Yes. pocket, he's a pocket pooch. So.
Yeah. Now, because he's not a puppy. He's 12. Mm-hmm. How would he do with younger kids?
I would not put him with young children.
Okay. So
older
maybe
kids.
7, 8?
I would
and
say
above.
At least 8 and above.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's good to know.
Because he's so small, and he's very small boned as well.
Right.
And sometimes kids get, not meaning to, they want to play, and, mm-hmm. and we would hate to see him get hurt in any way. So I would say 8, 9 and above mm-hmm. that would respect his size. Mm-hmm. But he's very sweet. Oh, there he goes. Oh, I love
that's
that.
That's the spot.
That's my spot. Yeah. So very sweet dog. I would say really anybody mm-hmm. that wants just a great pal. Mm-hmm. Loves to ride in the car. He rides very well in the car.
And he'd be so easy to take with him.
Oh, yeah.
With you.
Oh, yeah. You just kind of talk him up.
All right, Frank.
Yeah.
We're going.
Yeah.
We're going to hit the road.
So, yep. He's neutered. He's got all his vaccinations. He's mm-hmm. microchipped. And he's pretty much ready to go for spring.
Perfect.
Yeah.
All right, awesome.
He could be your little daffodil.
Most definitely.
So, yeah, this is his favorite place. There you go.
Well, we're going to have all the information that folks need to contact you and get more information on Frank on our website. And there it is right there on the screen for you to
please give us a call.
Down. Give a call.
Love to talk to you.
Stop in and say hi.
Francesco says bye.
Thanks, Daisy.
Thank you.